this is 10. That's how your plug's supposed to burn.
That's the second plug. That's the first plug. It needs to be 0.024 inch to 0.028 inch. This is a spark plug gap. This is in inches. So I'm gonna gap it. Okay, well, here we go. All right, so this is 25 right now. This is 30. That's 32. That's too big. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to smack it with this guy and make it fit. All right, here we are again, back again. I smack it with this and we're gonna go again from here. We start from the lowest, slightly do it with your hand. Gonna stay here. You see that? That is 0.28 right here. That's perfect. Do it for the other one. Alright, to install the plug, you are going to need the anti-seize lubricant. Alright. And you also need to torque it down with a 5/8 and 13 Newton meter. Do it. See that? Then first with your hand. Then you torque it properly. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna use my socket plug grab. Without it, I can't do it. See that? So I can install this with my hand because it's too deep. Can't be right. guys doesn't lie, yeah.